doctor, but he hasn't passed a science class. But even though he says that evolution was just a made-up claim, yeah, I don't know about you, but that is fucking lame. I guess the Flintstones were real, just like the taxes he did. Science is a lie and the Bible proves it.
This one's for you.